The Inner London Teachers Association have been meeting all day now to finalise plans for their one-day strike next Tuesday. It's time to coincide with the second reading of the Education Act, which, if it becomes law, will give the government the power to impose a settlement on the teachers' pay dispute. But ILTA's decision to call out its 1,400 members has not drawn the support of the main union. Indeed, its president, Fred Jarvis, has personally asked London teachers not to strike next Tuesday. He said industrial action will not assist the campaign against the bill and will, in all probability, be counterproductive. No one from ILTA was prepared to comment today, but whether they'll listen to Fred Jarvis's plea remains to be seen. They have gone against the wishes of the main union in the past and may yet do so again. This is Paul Green at NUT headquarters for Thames News.